paint a pumpkin.
October doesn't stop Pumpkin Fest. The Historical Sites Commission does this every year, this time of year at the Sunderlage, the historic Sunderlage Farmhouse. We have a fantastic turnout. What else are you going to do on a rainy day other than paint a pumpkin? So Jody and I are here with six of our grandkids, and they're having a blast. As you can see, everybody's here having a really good time. So keep this on your calendar for next year, Pumpkin Fest. Look for it.
Glitter.
Got some glitter.
Zebra, yeah.
A zebra with everything.